Significant figures. As discussed above, every measurement involves errors. Thus, the result of measurement should be reported in a way that indicates the precision of the measurement. Normally, the reported result of measurement is a number that includes all digits in the number that are known reliable plus the first digit that is uncertain. The reliable digits plus the first uncertain digit are known as significant digits or significant figures. If we say the period of oscillation of a simple pendulum is 1.62 seconds, the digits 1 and 6 are reliable and certain, while the digit 2 is uncertain. Thus, the measured value has three significant figures. The length of an object reported after measurement to be 287.5 cm has four significant figures. The digits 2, 8, 7 are certain while the digit 5 is uncertain. Clearly, reporting the result of measurement that includes more digits than a significant digit is superfluous and also misleading since it would give a wrong idea about the precision of measurement. The rules for determining the number of significant figures can be understood from the following examples. Significant figures indicate, as already mentioned, the precision of measurement which depends on the least count of the measuring instrument. A choice of chains of different units does not change the number of significant digits or figures in a measurement. This important remark makes most of the following observations clear. For example, the length 2.308 cm has four significant figures, but in different units the same value can be written as 0.02308 meter or 23.08 millimeter or 23,080 micrometer. All these numbers have the same number of significant figures or digits, that is 2308, namely 4. This shows that the location of decimal point is of no consequence in determining the number of significant figures. The example gives the following rules. All the non-zero digits are significant. All the zeros between two non-zero digits are significant, no matter where the decimal point is, if at all. If the number is less than 1, the zero or zeros on the right of the decimal point but to the left of the first non-zero digit are not significant. In 0.002308, the underlined zeros are not significant. The terminal or trailing zeros in a number without a decimal point are not significant. Thus, 123 meter equals 123,000 centimeter equals 123,000 millimeter has three significants, the trailing zero or zeros being not significant. However, you can also see the next observation. The trailing zero or zeros in a number with a decimal point are significant. The numbers 3.500 or 0.06900 have four significant figures each. There can be some confusion regarding the trailing zeros. Suppose a length is reported to be 4.700 meter. It is evident that the zeros here are meant to convey the precision of measurement and are therefore significant. If these were not, it would be superfluous to write them explicitly. The reported measurement would have been simply written as 4.7 meter. Now suppose we change units, then 4.700 meter equals 470.0 centimeter equals 4700 millimeter equals 0.00470 kilometer. Since the last number has trailing zeros in a number with no decimal, we would conclude erroneously from observation 1 above that the number has two significant figures, while in fact it has four significant figures, and a mere change of units cannot change the number of significant figures. To remove such ambiguities in determining the number of significant figures, the best way is to report every measurement in scientific notation, in the power of 10. In this notation, every number is expressed as a into 10 power b, where a is a number between 1 to 10 and b is any positive or negative exponent or power of 10. In order to get an approximate idea of the number, we may round off the number a to 1 for a less than or equal to 5 and to 10 for a lies between 5 and 10, which is also equal to 10. Then the number can be expressed approximately as 10 power b, in which the exponent or power of b is 10, is called order of magnitude of the physical quantity. When only an estimate is required, the quantity is of the order of 10 power b. For example, the diameter of Earth 1.28 into 10 power 7 meter is of the order of 10 power 7 meter with the order of magnitude 7. The diameter of hydrogen atom is 1.06 into 10 power minus 10 meter is of the order of 10 power minus 10 meter with the order of magnitude minus 10. Thus, the diameter of the Earth is 17 orders of magnitude larger than the hydrogen atom. It is often customary to write the decimal after first digit. Now the confusion mentioned in A above disappears. 4.700 meter equals 4.700 into 10 power 2 centimeter, which equals 4.700 into 10 power 3 millimeter, which equals 4.700 into 10 power minus 3 kilometer. The power of 10 is irrelevant to the determination of significant figures. However, all zeros appearing in the base number in the scientific notation are significant. Each number in this case has four significant figures. Thus, in the scientific notation, no confusion arises about the trailing zeros in the base number A. They are always significant. Fourth one. The scientific notation is ideal for reporting measurement, but if this is not adopted, we use the rules adopted in the preceding example. For a number greater than 1 without any decimal, the trailing 0 or zeros are not significant. For a number with a decimal, the trailing zeros are significant. 5. The digit 0 conventionally put on the left of a decimal for a number less than 1, like 0.1250, is never significant. However, the zeros at the end of such a number are significant in a measurement. 6th. The multiplying or dividing factors, which are neither rounded numbers nor numbers representing measured values, are exact and have infinite number of significant digits. For example, in r equals d by 2 or s equals 2 pi r, the factor 2 is an exact number and it can be written as 2.0 or 2.00 or 2.0000 as required. Similarly, in t equals small t divided by n, n is an exact number. Rules for arithmetic operations with significant figures. The result of a calculation involving approximate measured values or quantities, that is, values with limited number of significant figures, must reflect the uncertainties in the original measured values. It cannot be more accurate than the original measured values themselves on which the result is based. In general, the final result should not have more significant figures than the original data from which it was obtained. Thus, if mass of an object is measured to be, say, 4.276 gram, four significant figures, and its volume is measured to be 4.51 cm³, then its density by mere arithmetic division is 1.68804780876 g/cm³, up to 11 decimal places. It would be clearly absurd and irrelevant to record the calculated value of density to such a precision when the measurements on which the value is based have much less precision. The following rules for arithmetic operations with significant figures ensure that the final result of the calculation is shown with a precision that is consistent with the precision of the input measured values. 1. In multiplication or division, the final result should retain as many significant figures are there in the original number with the least significant figures. Thus, in example above, density should be reported to 3 significant figures. Density equals 4.237 g/2.51 cm³, which equals 1.69 g/cm³. Similarly, if the speed of light is given as 3×10⁸ meter per second, one significant figure, and 1 year, 1 year equals 365.25 days, has 3.1557×10⁷ seconds, five significant figures. The light year is 9.47×10⁵ meter with three significant figures. 2. In addition or subtraction, the final result should retain as many decimal places as are there in the number with least decimal places. For example, the sum of the numbers 436.32 g, 227.2 g, and 0.301 g by mere arithmetic addition is 663.821 g. But the least precise measurement, that is 227.2 g, is correct to only one decimal place. The final result should be therefore to be rounded off to 663.8 gram. Similarly, the difference in length can be expressed as 0.307 meter minus 0.304 meter equals 0.003 meter, which equals 3 × 10⁻³ meter. Note that we should not use the rule 1 applicable for multiplication and division and write 664 gram as a result in the example of addition and 3.00 × 10³ meter in the example of subtraction. They do not convey the precision of measurement properly. For addition and subtraction, the rule is in terms of decimal places. Rounding off the uncertain digits. The result of computation with approximate numbers which contain more than one uncertain digit should be rounded off. The rules for rounding off numbers to the appropriate significant figures are obvious in most cases. A number 2.746, 6 is underlined, rounded off to 3 significant figures is 2.75, while the number 2.743 would be 2.74. The rule by convention is that the presiding digit is raised by 1 if the insignificant digit to be dropped, the underlined digit in this case, is more than 5 and is left unchanged if the latter is less than 5. But what if the number is 2.745, in which the insignificant digit is 5? Here, the convention is that if the preceding digit is even, the insignificant digit is simply dropped, and if it is odd, the preceding digit is raised by 1. Then the number 2.745 is rounded off to 3 significant figures, become 2.74. On the other hand, the number 2.735 rounded off to 3 significant figures become 2.74, since the preceding digit is odd. In any involved or complex multiple step calculations, you should retain in intermediate steps one digit more than the significant digits and round off to the proper significant figures at the end of the calculation. Similarly, a number known to be written with many significant figures, such as in 2.99792458 × 10⁸ meter per second for the speed of the light in vacuum, is rounded off to an approximate value 3 × 10⁸ meter per second, which is often employed in computations. Finally, remember the exact numbers that appear in the formulae, like 2 pi in t equals 2 pi root of l by g, have a large, that is infinite, number of significant figures. The value of pi, 3.1415926 etc., is known to a large number of significant figures. You may take the values as 3.142 or 3.14 for pi with limited number of rules for determining the uncertainty in the results of arithmetic calculations. The rules for determining the uncertainty or error in the number or measured quantity in arithmetic operations can be understood from the following examples. 1. If the length and breadth of a thin rectangular sheet are measured using a meter scale as 16.2 cm and 10.1 cm respectively, there are 3 significant figures in each measurement. It means that the length L may be written as L equals 16.2 plus or minus 0.1 cm, which equals 16.2 cm plus or minus 0.6%. Similarly, the breadth B may be written as B equals 10.1 plus or minus 0.1 cm equals 10.1 cm plus or minus 1%. Then, the error of the product of two or more experimental values using the combination of error rule will be LB equals 163.62 cm square plus or minus 1.6%, which equals 163.62 plus or minus 2.6 cm square. This leads us to quote the final result as LB equals 164 plus or minus 3 cm square. Here, 3 cm square is the uncertainty or error in the estimation of area of rectangular sheet. 2. If a set of experimental data is specified to n significant figures, a result obtained by combining the data will also be valid to n significant figures. However, if the data are subtracted, the number of significant figures can be reduced. For example, 12.9 gram minus 7.06 gram, both specified to 3 significant figures, cannot properly be evaluated as 5.84 gram, but only as 5.8 gram, as uncertainties in subtraction or addition combine in a different fashion. Smallest number of decimal places rather than the number of significant figures in any of the number added or subtracted. 3. The relative error of a value of number specified to significant figures depend not only on n but also on the number itself. For example, the accuracy in measurement of mass 1.02 gram is plus or minus 0.01 gram, whereas another measurement 9.89 gram is also accurate to 0.01 gram. The relative error in 1.02 gram is equal plus or minus 0.01 divided by 1.02 into 100%, which is equal to plus or minus 1%. Similarly, the relative error in 9.89 gram is equal to plus or minus 0.01 divided by 9.89 into 100%, which is equal to plus or minus 0.1%. Finally, remember that intermediate results in a multi-step computation should be calculated to one more significant figure in every measurement than the number of digits in the last precise measurement. These should be justified by the data and then the arithmetic operations may be carried out. Otherwise, rounding errors can build up. For example, the reciprocal of 9.58 calculated after rounding off to the same number of significant figures, that is 3, is 0.104. But the reciprocal of 0.104 calculated to 3 significant figures is 9.62. However, if we had written 1 by 9.58 equals 0.1044 and then taken the reciprocal of 3 significant figures, we would have retrieved the original value of 9.58. This example justifies the idea to retain one more extra digit than the number of digits in the least precise measurement in intermediate steps of the complex multi-step calculations in order to avoid additional errors in the process of rounding off the numbers.